Good morning. I am up in the loft of our barn. You can see all of this hay, several hundred bales of hay up here are ready for the winter. We'll be coming up here all winter long and throwing the hay down below for the horses to be able to eat. And it reminds me of the way we got the hay up here. We have to get the hay in the middle of summer. It's 90 something degrees. It's just terribly, terribly hot. We back the trailer that is full of all the hay into the barn, and somebody has to be up here to get the hay and stack it, and somebody has to be on there to hand the hay up, and it's really a hard, long job. And one of the things that we do is we open the doors of the truck that has backed the trailer up and crank up the stereo as loud as we can so that that music kind of carries us along. On this day when we are continuing our progressive Thanksgiving dinner of praise, today I want to praise God for music and really for all arts. So many times in the Psalms we are told to praise God with music. Psalm 98 is one of those. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Break forth into joyous song and sing praises. Sing praises to the Lord with the lyre and with the sound of melody, with trumpets and with the sound of the horn. Make a joyful noise before the King, the Lord. We are called to make a joyful noise this day. Think about some of the ways that you are thankful for God. Perhaps even some of the songs that make you thankful for God's hymns of praise or whatever. And find a way to listen to them or maybe even make a joyful noise. It doesn't say it has to be good. It just says it has to be joyful. As we praise God for giving to us music, which allows us to have our souls lightened, which sometimes gets us through difficult times, which gives us the motivation we need to do hard work. Thanks be to God for music. Amen.